West Linn police have arrested a high school student accused of dealing drugs. The officer says they found 2 ounces of marijuana, LSD, ecstasy, and psilocybin mushrooms after stopping Garret Smith's car within 1,000 feet of the school. Smith was taken to the Clackamas County Jail on drug possession charges.